Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. My name is Atma Indah Salewangeng. You can call me Atma. I'm from Polytechnic of Ujung Pandang, majoring Electrical Engineering. Now, I want to explain about how hydroelectric power plant works. Don't skip this video. So let's get started. Okay guys, I want to tell you the part of hydroelectric power plant. Okay, the first is dam. Dam raises the water level of the river to create falling water. Also, control the flow of water. The reservoir that is from S in effect and store energy. And you want to see the picture of them? Here you are. The second is turbine. Turbine, the force of falling water pushing against. The turbines blends cause the turbine to spin. A water turbine is much like a windmill, except the energy is provided by falling water instead of wind. The turbine converts the kinetic energy of falling water into mechanical energy. You want to see the picture of turbine? Here you are.
Yeah.
Third is generator. Generator connected to the turbine by shafts and possibly gears, so when the turbine spins, it causes the generator to spin also. Convert the mechanical energy from the turbine into electric energy. Generator hydropower plant works just like the generators in other types of power plants. And you want to see the picture of generator? There you are. Okay, the last guys is transmission lines. Transmission lines conduct electricity from the hydropower plant to homes and business. And you want to see the picture of transmission lines? Here you are. How hydroelectric power plant works? Hydroelectric power plant works is large dam trap the water in reservoir to create the necessary fall height and to store some water for later use. The water fall to a lower level, passing through the turbine. The turbine accelerates and powers the generator. The generator converts the rotating movement of the turbine into electrical energy. The transformer regulates the voltage so it is appropriate for the power grid. I think that's all about my video. Thank you for watching guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe this channel. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yeah.